It's that zest to go, no shima flow. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Contract for you if you're interested. The coin is good, so just let me know. Oh, and regarding that other thing you texted me about, I can't. I mean, it was just supposed to be that one time, and I... Anyway, just call me.
Deadpool, it's Peter Della Penna from High Moon Studios. You know, the guy you kept calling dickhead when you cornered me in the parking lot the other night? Anyway, looked over your proposal. Not gonna pretend I understand any of it, but the answer is no. We're gonna pass on your big game idea.
What? He said no? That was our chance to be in our own video game.
Maybe we shouldn't have written the proposal in crayon.
Relax.
You know he's gonna call back.
Oh, yeah, because of the...
Deadpool! Hey, it's Peter. You know, dickhead. Remember when I called you earlier and told you no? I'm such a joker, because I meant yes, of course! The new proposal you sent over this morning went off with a big bang in the office today. Genius, just genius! So, sum it up, congratulations. Let's make a video game.
See? Once again, our explosive personality wins the day. High five!
No high fives, we're voices in our head.
I've got my top designers banging away on a script right now. As soon as it's ready, we'll send it right over.
Script?
This is bullshit. A script?
Like some dingus word writer's gonna know better than me how to show how amazing I am.
Amazing is more Spider-Man's thing, really.
Yeah, right. What's so amazing about that geek?
Click.
Hey, what's that? You guys tracking my every move now? But I haven't even accomplished anything in this game yet. And there's another one. Oh! So it's gonna be one of those games, huh? Wonder what's in here? Wonder what's in here? All right.
Ha! Bet you thought there'd be some kind of payoff with the empty cupboards. Nope.
I love the smell of pancakes in the morning. Smells like victory.
Now, what could this be?
All right, I got it. Now what?
So, how's the ball licking coming along?
Red Rocket! Red Rocket!
You just sit tight, and I won't have to shoot you. Let's see what's behind door number one. You know why I love the internet? Because it's just... How about I show you one of my Deadpool comics instead?
gun boner!
Now this is what it's all about. Look at all this fine weaponry. Starting to get the feeling that no love was put into my apartment.